The Covenant presence here is stronger than I anticipated. They seem to have the entire region secure. The weather patterns here seem natural, not artificial. I wonder if the ring's environment systems are malfunctioning, or if the designers wanted the installation to have inclement weather.
This is Fireteam 1 requesting immediate assistance from any UNSC forces. Does anyone copy? Over.
I didn't think there were any human forces left on this part of the ring.
Cortana to Fireteam Zulu. I read you. Fireteam Zulu, this is Cortana. Hold position. We're on our way.
Roger that. Make it quick.
Interesting. The weather patterns here seem natural, not artificial. I wonder if the ring's environment systems are malfunctioning, or if the designers wanted the installation to have inclement weather.
This is Fireteam Zulu requesting immediate assistance from any UNSC forces. Does anyone copy? Over.
I didn't think there were any human forces left on this part of the ring.
Cortana to Fireteam Zulu. I read you. Fireteam Zulu, this is Cortana. Hold position. We're on our way.
Roger that. Make it quick.
Thank you. place their tanks to defend the entrance to the tunnel.
Whoa! let's do it!
Emperor.
I saw this one move! I'll keep him still!
I thought the Covenant had eliminated all the Marine forces in this area.
Dropping in behind.
Thank you. You
Resistance appears to be increasing. We must be close to the control center. To the control center is at the top of that pyramid structure. Bring me up there, I should be able to get us inside. This must be the control room. Subtle. The entrance to the control center is at the top of that pyramid structure. Bring it up there, I should be able to get us inside. The entrance to the control center is at the top of that pyramid structure. Bring me up there and I should be able to get us inside.
Okay.
Covenant forces in the vicinity have been eliminated. Let's move on to Halo's control center. This is it, Halo's control center. Terminal, try there.
You all right?
Never been better. You can't imagine the wealth of information. The knowledge, so much, so fast. It's glorious.
So, what sort of weapon is it?
What are you talking about?
Let's stay focused. Halo, how do we use it against the Covenant?
This ring isn't a cudgel, you barbarian. It's something else. Something much more important. The Covenant were right. This ring, it's Forerunner. Give me a second to access. Yes, the Forerunner built this place, what they called a fortress world, in order to... Wait. No, that can't be. Oh, those Covenant fools, they must have known, there must have been signs.
Slow down, you're losing me.
The Covenant found something, buried in this ring, something horrible, and now they're afraid.
Something buried?
The captain! We've got to stop the captain!
Keys?
The weapons cache he's looking for. It's not really... We can't let him get inside.
I don't understand.
There's no time. Get out of here, find Keys, stop him. Before it's too late!
Further must we heft this baggage? Any cell will do? Why not toss him in with this?
We are the arm of the prophets, Arbiter, and you are the blade. Be silent and swift, and we shall quell this heresy without incident. The storm has masked our approach, and it should have their local battle net in disarray. We have the element of surprise, for now.
Engage active camouflage. Reveal yourselves only after the Arbiter has joined battle with the enemy.
You may wish to do the same, Arbiter. But take heed. Your armor system is not as new as ours. Your camouflage will not last forever.
Of the Sacred Rings. Why have they sided with these heretics? Of the Sacred Rings. Why have they sided with these heretics? Quietly now.
Let's go.
Hold your ground.